Everyone, welcome to Learning with Angel JNR. And today, as you know, in the previous video, we have covered respiration in plants. One topic of introduction, we were doing introduction, and then from there I left. I told that I'll provide the next video of what is respiration and then types of respiration. I hope you have got it. What we have done in the previous class means the breaking down of glucose to release energy. Is known as respiration. Now today we are going to do what is respiration, but before that I would like to tell you that do like, share, comment and subscribe my YouTube channel to get more study videos like this, because it needs a great of hard work to make such videos. Now let's get started. So first of all, what is respiration? In this topic, as you know, I have already told you that the breaking down of glucose to release energy is known as respiration. Now, how does that oxidation or breaking down of glucose takes place? When the glucose or food will combine with oxygen, then it will break down. Okay, then only it will break down. Glucose, you know from where it comes? Food. Right? Now, oxygen, it comes through breathing. Right? Oxygen comes through breathing. Now this we know, that where from where is glucose and oxygen obtained. Glucose is obtained from food and oxygen from breathing. Now when glucose and oxygen will combine, they will form some elements, and those elements are carbon dioxide, water and energy. Basically means CO2, carbon dioxide, then water H2O and energy. Is it clear? When glucose and oxygen will combine, they will form carbon dioxide, water and energy. Now this energy is formed in the form of, this energy is stored in the form of ATP. Yes. So this energy is stored in the form of ATP, and the full form of ATP is adenosine triphosphate. And this energy can be extracted out of this ATP whenever you want it, whenever the body want it. Now if you want more detailing about respiration, so I have already uploaded a video. You can go to my playlist Respiration in Humans, and there you can check this video. You will get more beneficial knowledge for that. Now let me tell you the equation for this. First of all, glucose plus oxygen will form carbon dioxide, water and energy. Then this respiration take place partially in the cytoplasm, jelly like substance, which is cytoplasm, and partially in the mitochondria. So I hope this topic is clear, that what is respiration. Okay, this topic ends up to here only, and now in the next video you will see types of respiration. But I'll upload that video only then if you will comment that you want that video. Thank you.